Well, itong Montero na to, actually, sa lolo ko talaga to. And minana siya ng father ko, hopefully one day, mamana ko din siya. So, siya, very special sa amin to. Of course, with a special car, kailangan ng special treatment. Hindi lang basta-basta sa lugar ko siya ipagawa o ipa-set up. So, I've known Autobot for quite a while and established na sila. I think their awards can speak for itself. We're very well established. Alam mo yung quality. They have this new beautiful red carpet here in KC. So, no brainer. Pinota ko din sila. Tapos, they're very accommodating. Yung isa sa mga resort ko sila, very friendly. Hindi intimidating at all. Even though some of their vehicles ang laki at pwede mag-intimidating. Sila, they're very, very kind, very friendly sila. At talagang bibigyan ko ng gandang experience dito sa headquarters nila. Ang nag-introduce sa akin sa Autobot way back, ano to, tagal na, just to, mga 2011. He's a very good friend of mine, si Antonio Aguirre Jr. Simula yung connection namin sa shoes. Dati nagko-collect ako ng sapatos. And naalala ko nung nagkaroon ng event, yung Soul Slam, yung brand ni Antonio, yung group niya. Tsaka ang Autobot sa isang parang auto convention na may shoes niya. So doon ko na meet yung Autobot. Ito ko yung legs nila nung time. Autobot, sobrang cool lang lahat ng tao, sobrang chill lang nila, at very, very accommodating mo. And talagang, they ask you kung ano yung gusto mo gawin sa setup mo. Kasi may iba't ibang klaseng setup. At ako rin, personally, hindi ako masyadong, very knowledgeable about off-road, about camping gear. So sila, they explain it talaga. So actually, sinabi nila kung ano yung tingin nilang dahil sa Montero. So, yun, very, very, very wonderful experience for me. Guys, this is Adel Ramos. Stay tuned for another quality build.